Now we will learn how to add training report. Open a browser and type nishtha.ncrt.gov.in and press enter. Portal will open. Click on login button at top right corner. Enter the credentials that have been provided to you. Enter username. Enter password. And now click on login button. Scroll down and click on training reports icon. State admin has to click on teachers, principals, BRCs and CRCs button. Now click on your state link. Click on the district link. Click turn editing on button. You can see a pencil icon. Click on it and change the name of the section. You can write here cycle number and batch number. Press enter button to save the changes. Now click on add an activity or resource button. Click on file. Click add button. Type name as report document. Click on this icon. Click on choose file button. Select the report file from your computer and then click open button. Now click on upload this file button. The file will be uploaded. You can see it here. Now click on save and return to course. The document file has been uploaded. In order to add images, click on add an activity or resource button. Click on folder and click add button. Type the name report images. Click on this icon. Click on choose file button. Select the images and click open button. Click upload this file button. Image will be uploaded. To add another image, click on the button once again. Click choose file button. Select the file. Click open. Click upload this file button. Images will be uploaded and will be displayed like this. Now click on save and return to course button. Report images will be uploaded in a folder. You can click on it to view the images. If you want, you can also download the folder by clicking on download folder button. So like this, training reports can be added. Thank you.